PDF is a highly popular file format, and it's widely used because it allows you to create and send documents that are not easily editable by the recipient. Whether you are dealing with a simple form, an important contract, a flyer, or even company's brochure, managing all the PDFs that accumulates in your documents library can be quite a task. Fortunately, there is a fantastic solution called UPDF, which is a feature-rich digital hub designed for handling your PDF documents. It provides essential tools for editing and managing PDFs. The best part is that UPDF is available for all major platforms, including Mac, Windows, iOS, and Android. And in this video, we will explore the key features that UPDF has to offer and how you can make the most of this tool. So with that being said, let's get straight into the video. UPDF is more than just a PDF editor. It also serves as a markup tool, an organizer, and a PDF reader. Its user-friendly modern interface is designed to keep the focus on your content. If we talk about the user interface, UPDF stands out as a minimalist PDF editor, meaning it does not overwhelm you with a cluttered design like many other PDF readers and editors. In essence, it keeps things simple and streamlined. Now, when we delve into its main features, it primarily excels in two areas, which are worth our attention: annotation and editing. These are the key functions that we will explore in more detail. Now, one of the primary reasons to use an application like UPDF is its remarkable ability to edit PDF documents. It simplifies the process of editing any PDF document, making it both swift and straightforward. With UPDF, you can access three main views by selecting options from menu bar, that is Reader, Comment, and Edit PDF. If you choose Edit PDF, you can immediately jump into the document editing process. And in the View option, you will discover various tools that enable you to modify text, images, and links. Under the Text category, you have the power to add, delete, or alter text. You can also make changes to the font size, font formatting, and font colors. The Image menu provides option to easily rotate, crop, save, and substitute images within the PDF. And under the Links section, you can insert, delete, or modify hyperlinks in your documents. This versatility allows you to tailor your PDF to specific needs with precision and ease. In the Comment view, you have the capability to add annotations to your PDF documents. This feature is particularly useful when you want to make notes, emphasize specific points, or provide feedback on a document. Within this view, you will find a range of annotation tools at your disposal. You can highlight important text, underline key passages, or strike through sections that are no longer relevant. Additionally, you can even insert text boxes, shapes, stamps, and even fun stickers to convey your ideas or reactions. For more creative or personalized annotation, the pencil tool allows you to draw freehand on the document. Now, among the plethora of AI-powered PDF editors available, UPDF distinguishes itself with its diverse capabilities, covering a spectrum of tasks such as editing, organizing, summarization, translation, and PDF conversion. UPDF excels as a dependable companion in every domain. Similar to UPDF, its AI streamlines the process of condensing PDFs and extensive documents. Equipped with a comprehensive understanding of text, it swiftly navigates through complete documents within moments. It further showcases its prowess by instantly converting any language with exceptional formatting and precision. Moreover, for those grappling for complex terms in PDFs, UPDF simplifies the task of defining intricate words and paragraphs effortlessly. Now, I have merely scratched the surface of the extensive AI features UPDF offers. Its integrated AI not only assists in writing and enabling PDF conversion with AI-powered OCR, but also facilitates knowledge-based queries. Now let's explore the additional options available in the menu bar, which are Organize Page, Crop Page, and Page Tools. This tool extends your PDF document management capabilities. Let's start with Organize Pages. This feature empowers you to make structural changes to your document. You can insert, delete, replace, rotate, or extract pages as needed. It also facilitates the splitting of a document into multiple parts, allowing you to manage your content with precision. Next up, we have Crop Pages, and as the name suggests, crop pages allow you to adjust the size of pages and edit the margins. This is handy when you want to refine the layout of the presentation of your PDFs. At last, we have Page Tools. Here you can further enhance your PDF's appearance and functionality. You have the ability to add or remove watermarks, which can be useful for branding or security. You can also insert a background into your documents to give a distinct look. Now, after you have made the necessary edits to your PDF, you must want to save it in a different file format. Fortunately, UPDF provides an array of versatile export options. You have the flexibility to convert your PDFs into formats such as Word, Excel, or PowerPoint. This is especially helpful if you need to further work on the content or data in these popular office document formats. It also allows you to save your PDFs as various images file types, including PNG, JPG, BMP, TIFF, and GIF. This is particularly useful if you want to capture specific pages or visual elements from your PDF. Its diverse export capabilities ensure that you can conveniently adapt your PDF to various file formats and purposes. Next up, we have the OCR functionality. Now, OCR functionality within PDF Reader is a valuable tool because it allows you to do more with your scanned documents. It enhances your ability to search through scanned content and make these documents act like regular, editable PDFs. UPDF in particular handles this with ease. You can easily add annotations to your scanned PDFs such as highlights, underlines, and text boxes. Now, one of the bright side is that UPDF offers the option to convert your scans into Word documents. This conversion process is generally quite accurate, although you will need to remove the scanned images from the resulting Word documents. Nevertheless, this is still more efficient than retyping or rewriting the entire content. Now, as we discussed earlier, PDF files offer the advantage of being difficult to edit, which ensures that your documents will maintain its original format and content. However, it's important to acknowledge that it is still possible to make edits to PDF files using specific softwares. To address this concern, UPDF provides a helpful feature: the ability to password protect your documents. This added layer of security allows you to control who can make changes to your PDFs, preserving the integrity of your work. Now, sharing your documents with others is a breeze with UPDF. You can effortlessly send your files directly from the app using the share icon. This means you can send a link to someone's email address without leaving the application. What's great is that the recipient can access your document online without having to install any extra software or app. However, if they wish to copy, print, or edit the document, they will just need to sign up for the free account first, and then they are good to go. This feature is notably smooth and sets UPDF apart from its competitor, as it simplifies document sharing and collaboration, making it more accessible and user-friendly. Now, if you want to know about the pricing, you can check out the first link in the description down below or in the pinned comment section. The value doesn't stop there, as your PDF purchase can be used across all the major platforms. So if you're seeking comprehensive control over your PDF documents, we highly recommend UPDF for the task. It offers an all-in-one PDF solution at a very reasonable cost.